Good morning. Today I will discuss how to find a square root of a number by the repeated subtraction method. We will take one example. Find a square root of 121 by repeated subtraction method. In this method, we subtract only odd number in every step. Here we will see the solution of a square root of 121. In a step 1, 121 is subtracted by first odd number 1. And we find 120. In next step 2, 120 is subtracted by next odd number 3 and we find 117. In next step, 117 is subtracted by next odd number 5 and we find 112. In next step 4, 112 is subtracted by 7 and we find 105. And 105 is subtracted by 9, we find 96. 96 is subtracted by next odd number 11, we find 85. 85 is subtracted by next odd number 13, we find 72. 72 is subtracted by next odd number 15, we find 57. 57 is subtracted by 70, next odd number 40. 40 is subtracted by next odd number 19, we find 21. And 21 is subtracted by number itself due to next odd number is 21 and answer is 0. We reach 0 in a step 11. We see 0 is obtained in a step 11. So the square root of 121 is 11. It means our answer is 11. The square root of 121 is 11. I hope you understand it very clearly.